A lot of you know me, a lot of friends and family know what we're going through, but you know what? I appreciate what I'm going through. Well, let me tell you why. Because when we first started off as humans, we started from what? Dirt, right? So dirt is a bunch of broken pieces, okay? Every person on this earth is broken at some point in their lifetimes. You can play tough, but there's something that'll break you. So everybody is dirt. And sometimes God humbles us to go back to that same dirt, even when you're in the flesh and you're living. So what dirt creates is a solid foundation. You can't create rock without dirt. So you can't create a solid foundation without a bunch of broken pieces. So what God does when you go to Him, He pretty much tells you, look, you need me to make that rock. Because you can't make a rock with just dirt. You need another substance. You need something else to put in it. You need something else to clump it together. And the Spirit and God will help you become a solid foundation. So I appreciate the people who came at me and my family to try to break us again. Because we needed to be broken. We needed to go back to dirt in order for God to rebuild and make this solid foundation, to make this rock. So I don't know who need to hear this today, but right now you're going through something. I don't know, it could be financial, it could be health, it could be family issues, whatever the case may be. You might feel like dirt today. You might feel like little pieces. Keep going to God. We walk by faith, not by sight. Okay? We walk by faith, not by sight. No matter what you're seeing, keep your faith. God say have a faith the size of a mustard seed. That's not very big. Keep your faith. Watch how God put all those pieces back together to a solid piece of rock. You need to humble yourself. He will put it back together. That's all I got.